You wanna go on vacation, Rose?
Can we bring that blanket?
Steve, you ready to go? Stevie, you ready to go on vacation, Steve? Yeah.
Trying to get everything into the back of this empty car. and the suitcases aren't even in there yet.
Hello.
Aren't you going to use the GoPro?
No, this is nicer. Lillian!
So what do we spend all that money on a GoPro
for? Can we do a funny face after?
Rose, you ready to go on vacation? You want to go on vacation, Rose? Steve, you ready to go? Hello,
Lillian. Lillian, is that where we're going? Where we're heading into?
A big storm!
Oh my goodness!
Say where we're at.
Mississippi Rest.
Louder.
We're at the Mississippi State Rest Area.
And we're
we're on our way to the beach.
Ooh, look at the ride.
We're almost in Florida.
We're at the Florida rest area. We've got about two and a half miles to go. We'll take the scenic route. Go down to Pensacola, Fort Walton, and Destin.
Lillian, where are we?
At the beach.
Say hi, Lillian.
Hi.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi. It's so pretty.
Hi, Rose. Hi. And there's Steve. Now we're chilling on the balcony. About to get some pizza. Say hi, Dad. Hey. He's so ag.
I'm looking out for you.
So pretty. Lillian, say hi. Oh, you're tired already? Okay. And there's a chihuahua.
First full day on the beach, and this is what we get.
Yikes.
What, Dad?
Yikes.
Playing in the good place with my Pokemon
on the beach! And it's still raining!
Yeah, but it's drizzling and the storm's going away!
And what?
Dust to me!
And it went up your nose, and you're upset?
I went underwater.
Oh, fail.
Oh,
came off of the board.
Man. You gotta hold on to the board, you goober.
You gotta hold on to the board while you kick it.
I missed it. Wait, no.
Good, wait.
1 hour later.
First one I've ever found.
I slipped and fell into the wet palm tree below. They carried me in that train to the north road side. But I'm still around. I'll always be around.
Alright, so right here, just have me and my brother playing some football on the beach. Obviously, I'm not a football star. Luckily, we were able to catch some of the pelicans that were there flying around.
To the sandbar.
So yes, as my dad said, we were traveling to the sandbar. There's a spot on the beach where the sandbar went all the way out from the shore, all the way out to where the big waves were. So we were just hanging out on the sandbar.
Go! Go! You just missed it. Get!
First night out to eat, we decided to go eat at Hunt's Oyster Bar, and it was on the side of the lagoon, so this is just the outside while we were waiting.
Let me see if there's one back. Lillian, do you want an oyster? It's yummy. You can hear me.
I know.
I'm wasted. How is it, Mom?
Yes, the virus.
So Hunt's was not our favorite seafood restaurant on the beach. The food was okay, portions were okay, we've definitely had better, but the environment was good, it was friendly, nice jukebox to play music on, but yeah, we had a good time, it just wasn't the best.
do is you catch one when it's coming and you push her and you try to catch it as it's breaking. You want to get her right on top of it. Hey, Lillian.
Lot of us getting hit in by the waves and like riding the boat on the waves, because the waves were definitely really good this time around. It was probably the best part of the beach. I don't really like when the beach is so calm, you just sit out there. I like to have a little bit of fun, so that's why I filmed a lot of us getting hit by these big waves, especially this clip before when my sister totally got dusted by one, flipped over. It's just a very funny thing I think y'all would enjoy to see.
We're currently in the middle of a storm. Our tent blew away.
So we did a little spur of the moment activity and we decided to go bowling at this place called Rocket Lanes, and it was so fun. So here's a little clip of my little sister bowling. She was so cute. But we had a really fun time. It wasn't too expensive. The staff was super friendly. It was really fun. We had the glowy lights on and everything. So if you want to do something fun at the beach, go to Rocket Lanes. It was really fun.
Did you get bullion? I know I can hold it and it's a baby crab. Yes, I know. I know exactly how to hold a crab.
He'll pinch you. See his pinchers ready to go?
Yeah, he's ready to get you, Lily.
Oh, he's so cute.
Jake caught that for you. It's a girl.
It's a crab.
Dad, give me a flashlight. Can't see it.
There. Yay, good.
I'm holding it the exact way. Now I'm going to put it back.
All right.
That's
all
enough, Lillian.
Gosh, Lillian.
Let's get them.